Let's go! Push those cannons to the stern! Load the ammo and the ordnance! Let's go! Let's go!
Sir, we're gonna split up for the drop, but we'll meet you at the RV on Geonosis. See you planet side, sir!
Vent officer was spotted moving through the area with limited escorts. This could be a chance for us to disrupt their current operations and throw off their command structure. Your orders are to eliminate that officer with extreme prejudice. Menace 1-5, we're tracking the Advent General and his escorts, but we don't have an exact fix on their location. Sweep the area and eliminate the target along with any other hostiles that stand in your way. The squad is in position and concealed. With the environmental conditions down there, they should be able to stay hidden without revealing each other if they're sighted.
Let's do this quietly, Delta.
Move in! Secure the zone! Move forward!
Secure that area. Secure that area.
Like we drilled, go! Charge! Stay small, move fast!
It would seem Advent has begun deploying their so-called priests into combat. Their implants provide significant enhancements to whatever latent psionic energy they may have once possessed.
Move forward! Fast and hard! Let's have some fun. Now we play defense. Take him out. Like we drilled, go! Move forward! Defensive positions! Let's go. Enemy spotted.
Target identity confirmed. That's the general. Take them out before they can escape. We won't get another shot at this.
Got a kill sweep.
Delta squad forming up.
Charge! Delivering the kill shot. Get ready for our attack. Hold positions here. Grenade
fire
out.
In the hole.
Menace 1-5, kill confirmed. That's how it's done. We need to clear the area of any remaining hostiles. We can't allow them to recover the general's body.
Secure the zone! Let's go!
Delta squad forming up.
Thank you.
respite for the dead. The aliens have found a way to mind control them now. Confirmation. Mission accomplished.
There were no survivors on Deveron. Everyone was killed, including Master Halsey and his Padawan.
In the past, only Dooku's assassin was capable of such an effort. But she was presumed dead at the Battle of Sullust.
Not everything is what it seems.
Commander, looks to me like it's working out just fine.